I feel like we're living a life of contrast.
Wow, what do you mean?
It's just a lot.
My first day of chemo, his 11 Grammy nominations were announced.
I won the biggest prize in music, come home. She's back in the hospital. This is what we're dealing with.
How are you doing right now?
I have faith that everything can change. My mind is always making things. It's the way that I process my life.
Music comes from life experiences.
And the Grammy goes to Jon Batiste!
And so many incredibly hard things. I honestly don't know how to hold such extremes.
You have to confront the brutal reality. But at the same time, have completely unwavering faith.